Hey there, guys. This is Pastor Brett coming to you with our next Easter competition. Except this time, it's involving everybody. That's right, everybody, from our senior saints all the way down to the little kiddos. We are going to be having a little candy guessing game involving this and one other jar that we put together using, of course, proper sanitation. We're going to take the two top closest guesses to actually how many are in each of these containers, and we are going to be announcing those Wednesday night at 5 p.m., which means all guesses have to be submitted. Again, before 5 o'clock p.m. Wednesday, so we can announce those. You could submit your guesses on our church Facebook site, or you're also welcome to text the church phone number, which is 928-246-1061. We're looking forward to getting all those guesses. Anybody's welcome to guess. And then one other quick reminder regarding our Easter scene competition, that those will also be due sometime on Wednesday, and we'll determine a winner. We're going to post those on Thursday and have a community judging going on there. So the Easter scene with the top likes, top choices, those will be the winners. All right, so those two competitions, keep those in mind. Happy Easter, everybody.